Weary stretch of 7 years. Now, loathsome sea, you throw me back on land. Swear by your arrogance, but I be sad before you claim me back. Thank you. I'm seeking, never shall I find it.
Never to be won. Have I
with vengeful rage.
Thank you. greetings, friend. For from the storm you shelter in this barren, rocky bay. We fare not better. 7 miles away from here lies my home harbor. Almost there, yet still I have to travel further. Where have you come from? What damage have you suffered? My ship is safe. No damage did she from every nation. You'll find my ship is laden. If you trade them, you can be sure that you will stand to gain.
Can this be true? Can I accept your bargain? Misfortune's hand has held you until now, and so I offer all I can to help. But may I ask you, let me ask you, what your ship contains?
Most rare exotic treasures fill the hold. Gold, pearls, and ivory, countless precious stones. Look here, and so convince yourself, the value is priceless. These I will exchange for friendly shelter.
But really, all this treasure, who can afford to pay so much for shelter?
So much! I mean exactly what I say. This I am offering for a single night. Yet what you see comprises but the smallest part of all that's stored aboard my ship. What you
a daughter.
Indeed, a faithful child, make her my wife.
What can it be? Make my daughter his wife? It was his own suggestion. If I appear undecided, I fear he might withdraw his proposal.
I have a conscience,
why wake him
I see no
purpose. No
a single ray of hope.
Thank you. little boy.
Thank you.
march on well. And center you, how can I count on you? You never grant a single thing I ask you. Day after day, you wound my heart.
Your heart?
Always dreaming in that case. What must I do to bring you back to us? Sing each day.
I'm just so tired, I don't know what I'm feeling. But say, why do you hear a song?
Say, you are so pale, so. That is why I'm frightened.
Why is all the good that's wrong? What's more of it?
My misery sent, does it leave you cold?
No, don't go on. What can your misery be? Ship came sailing short, it seemed.
Thrill, wonderful. Two figures disembarked in silence, and one I knew. It was your father.
He was not.
Yes, I knew him too. That ink-black coat, that ashen face,
and the gloomy stare.
That figure
there. And I.
Down out his house you ran to meet your father and to greet him. But you had scarcely reached him when at the stranger's feet you sank. And see, you're on the ground enraptured.
He lifts me up
into his arms. With ardent longing in your eyes, you cling to him in wild embrace.
And you then...
And then the vision fades.
Thank you. and what it so displease you, if such a stranger came to stay, if such a stranger came to stay. Well, here I sing a phrase, it's folly. See for yourself, is she not fair? Did I again describe a beauty? Admit she glows like golden moon. Admit.
Stay here with her. I'll go So as I. Say, shall I find, now after years of striving, that through your love at last I'll find my rest, that through your love, that through your love at last I'll find my rest.
Thank you. each returning expect a feast. How proud I would be, would I tell them there that your engagement is to be declared. I think you have your hostess' wish fulfilled. Say whether you agree.
With my hand, I promise you. Until death, I shall be true.
Thank you. stay with us on board?
Yes, won't you stay with us on board?
Thank you.
what dark and evil force possesses you? What power then compels a soul? What power then compels a soul dismay? For oh, will you break this heart that trusted in you? Oh, Father, ah, bride, whom he has brought, I knew he would. I told that he would, but you, how can you offer him your hand? That man, he scarcely walked across the threshold.
No more, no. Such
obedience, blind as is your hand. And you obeyed it. The law now breaks my heart in
two.
Love, say, who was it not meant?
there's an end. Just as your love and so my soul. Farewell. I'll stay from damnation. Back to sea once again. Now evermore you drive me from the land. Straight back to sea.
You shall yet escape.